Alistair knows a lot more about Pokemon than Mykul does, which is surprising because I've never seen Alistair pick up a controller or a handheld console in my life. But either way, Viper's twirly whirling. Viper turned into a twirly whirly. And evolves into Servine. Oh no, I spoiled it up for you all. Probably already knew it was Servine though. Either way, Viper is now Servine, which I really don't like the look of. I like how, what is it? Superior or something? I like how that looks. A lot more than Servine, anyway. Anyway, we're in Nacarine City now, and Charon's gonna give us the lowdown of this situation. Where are we going? Why do you need to tell me where the Pokemon Center is? Okay, we get Chesto Berries. Yippy dippy. Wow, that's nice. Ooh, if we use fighting Pokemon, we'll have a big advantage. But we don't have any fighting type Pokemon. We're just gonna be using Osmond over here instead. I think we want to evolve Quirk first though. This might be relatively long. Well, I'm gonna just cut it off into like 15-20 minute sections, but 15-20 minute segments. But either way, yeah, we'll keep Quirk up in front. If it gets too hot, we'll switch to Osmond, since Osmond's gonna be our MVP of this place's gym. It's not much about this city. Pretty boring if you ask me. Oh, forgot about this guy. This douchebag that we met back in Akumala Town. Trainer N. Trainer Nutsack. Either way, here we go. So what is that thing around his belt? Either way, he's sending out Pidove. Just like our Pidove. And it's the same level too. Unless we leveled up, did we? We sure didn't. God, I'm forgetting the levels of my own Pokemon. What a catastrophe. Either way, quick attack. Tapir's quirk is faster than this Pidove, and it uses Lyrics. It's a freaking retard. We've got the advantage here, since it wasted a move by using Leer. Didn't realize that I have big pecs. Quirk's got big pecs. Oh no, Growl. This is just catastrophic. What shall we do? Even though Gust has a special move and isn't affected by Growl, it's not very powerful and it's gonna leave him at 1 HP. What? If it sounds like I'm doing post-com, I'm not doing post-com, I'm doing live-com. Not sure why I'm saying com, but either way, Pidove's down. Quirk almost levels up. Oh, Timple. This is time for Viper the Servine to shine. Alistair's at rugby on Friday. This is Wednesday. So that means I might be on my own on Friday, but there will be an episode between that, hopefully. An episode? A session. Probably will be only one episode, since lunch is only 1 hour and 5 minutes. Tim burp and derp. Either way, we're gonna send in Miss Freepoo's death fodder once again. Miss Freepoo's gonna hate us, man. Miss Freepoo's gonna be one of our trolls. You know, whenever I try to catch Pokemon, they always seem to be females. I don't know why, but it just gives me females all the time. It's like not even funny, man. Either way, heal up Quirk. Oh no. Let Miss Freepoo do some decent damage on this dude. Who's using Bide. Fury Swipes. Fury Swipes does nothing. My eyes, the goggles, they do nothing. Let's use Water Gun. Wear Tim Burr down again. See ya, dude. Ooh, he's not dead. Surprisingly. This is gonna be another Miss Freepoo sacrifice. Whee! Miss Freepoo's dead. Quirk time. Now see, here we have the tactical advantage again, because Gust is super effective. See ya, dude. And then Quirk's gonna level up to level 14. That's quite a large amount of experience, if I do say so myself. We defeated Trainer Nutsack. And Trainer Nutsack's gonna say some stuff. He's walking away. The he stops. Reshiram, wow. Mentioning the legendary Pokemon of Pokemon Black already. Even though this is Pokemon White and we won't be getting Reshiram.
Sad face.
Let's go into the gym. We should heal our Pokemon actually. That's a good idea. And we should stock up on some super potions and normal potions, since I'm OCD and I don't like to waste my money on super potions. That's, I don't know, just think the potions are a better deal. Don't know why. Anyway, usually I just buy loads and loads and loads of lemonade, but there's no vending machines until the third gym city, so that won't be happening at this moment in time. Let's get four of these doohickeys, and then get five of these doohickeys, and for the lols, let's get two more. We have under 10,000 monies now. So, we've stocked up on our potions and we're ready to take on the gym challenge. And we're about to get a free fresh water from Clyde as well, so it's all good in the hood. It's all good in the hood. Sup, dude? Checking out the Dragonite. Sup? Got something to say? Hughes? The skeletons of a dragon type Pokemon. Could just say Dragonite. And that's a Armaldo on that fossil in the bottom left. And that meteorite's probably from Hoenn. That's Black Rock. Yay. Freaking amazing. And there's lots of postcards from early times over there. Yes, the gym's just beyond here. I like how the gym's kind of hidden. Doesn't look like a normal gym. Either way, here's Clyde. What's up, Clyde? How's it going? Yes, I think it's like in the 4th or 5th gym, Clyde will stop like running over to you and you have to talk to him to get your fresh water. Ugh. Don't like talking to people. Get out of my face, Clyde. Go away, Clyde. Let's attack this man. And level up Quirk some more. Level up Quirk up in here. Wonder what he's got. Won't be normal type Pokemon, will it? Ooh, he's got Patrat. Oh my god. Jesus. Level 17, oh my god, oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. He's using Bide. Should we do another Mystery Poo sacrifice? I think we should. It's becoming a trend. There must be a Mystery Poo sacrifice every level, every episode. What am I saying? Either way, Mystery Poo sacrifice, whee! Go, Mystery Poo. You're in charge. In charge of being owned. Lolololol. 1 HP. Jesus. Badassery, Miss Freepoo. But he uses Detect. Poor soul. Foul play, foul play. Still managed to get a hit off before Miss Freepoo is owned. Crunch, what? Crunch? No fair. Crunch? This is the second gym. Oh god. Quick attack. Two more quick attacks should be enough to take him out. Yeah, that's definitely enough to take him out. Oh no. Oh, that didn't do as much as I was expecting it to do. Anyway, Patrat's dead. Bye bye, Patrat. Let me level up. Well, that was a bit overpowered, but it did give us a lot of experience. We learned Air Car. Air Car is a special attack. So, can't we just get, like, Aerial Ace or something? You know, something that's actually useful. Might do a lot of damage. I mean, Pidove isn't very, like, specially orientated. It's more of an Aerial Ace and Wing Attack kind of dude, you know? It's not up for all this Air Cutter and Gust crap, man. We're not gonna heal Miss Freepoo, because that's a waste of time. We're gonna go over into Pinwheel Forest, where this woman will give us Rock Smash, which is super effective against the guys that are in the normal type gym. Which is very good, which is very good. I'm gonna... actually... I'm not sure if he can learn it. But... oh, yeah, he can. Teach an Osmond Rock Smash. You show them who's boss, Osmond. Yeah, usually I like to have a stat enhancer, a move that lowers stats, and then primary move and a secondary move. This woman has a thing, a Muna, and if you beat her, she'll heal your Pokemon whenever you want. So, let's beat her then. Yeah, sometimes you'll just get the ones that are in buildings who will just heal your Pokemon up whenever you want, but you get like nurses and doctors who will only heal your Pokemon after you beat them, which kind of sucks. You don't have to beat them over and over again. If you beat them, they'll heal your Pokemon whenever you want. You don't have to beat them again. That's what I'm trying to say. I'm not sure if Muna has higher special defense or normal defense. That was a critical hit, so I'm still not sure. Let's go ahead and use Quick Attack. Ooh, that did a lot. And it's using Psybeam. Ow. Why are the Pokemon in this game so overpowered? Jesus. Please kill. Oh my god, you suck. Dead. Well, at least we know. But yeah, we're absolutely certain that Osman can kill it. Because Osman's sturdy will keep it alive even if Psybeam one hit kills. Smash that rock, Osman. Ooh, he's using Imprison. Why? Die, please. Yeah. I had like one HP. It wasn't like gonna live or anything. Osman levels up. Archie. Let's learn Rock Blast. Rock Blast is a continuously hitting move. But I'm just gonna delete this. But it's quite inaccurate, if I do say so myself. And if you're hit with one or two sand attacks, you're not gonna be landing very much hits. But it's a very powerful move. It's gonna heal up Quirk. Because your Pokemon's a noob and killed him. Should be an item up here. I saw it before. Aether. Aether heals 10 PP of any move that you choose. Let's see. This is where Quirk gets to shine on these few trainers, because these trainers use fighting and grass types, and Quirk's good against both of those. So Quirk's going to be getting a whole lot of EXP over here with Cottony. I don't know what I'd say, I'm just going to say Cottony. Because it sounds pimp. Either way, Leaf Seed. Oh no! Let's just use our Ear Cutter. Ooh, that did a lot. Yeah, Quirk's not very good just now, but Quirk will become a lot more useful later on. Oh, I thought the Cottony was using Mischievous Heart to hit that Leaf Seed before I attacked. But I guess it's just fast. Either way, a Quirk will shine a lot more later on at the third gym. The fifth gym, sort of. Okay, Quirk isn't very good, but let's look at the bright side. Quirk's a good Pokemon, okay? Leave him alone. Yeah, forgot what I was gonna say. Anyway. Everything, no Mega Drain in this game. Except at least this one's slower than us, so we can attack first. It's getting loads of HP back from Leech Seed and Mega Drain and stuff. And how much do you bet it lives this hit? Oh, never mind. Thought the game was just going to be a huge douchebag there. Anyway, we're not going to battle that kid yet. We're going to heal up Quirk, because Quirk took a huge beating from those stats effects. Or just one status effect, when you think about it. Wires. God damn it, I hate you wires. 1 minute. There's... My old microphone is broken. It's all tangled up. It's annoying me. This microphone's kind of broken too, but it's not as broken as this one. Like, headphone bits hanging... Well, one of the headphone bits is hanging off. Microphone's just hanging on for dear life. Yeah, if you didn't know, I bought a microphone without headphones because I wanted to do dual comm with peeps. I'm holding the wire for my new microphone. Well, it's not new, but the one that I'm using right now, which is bad because bad stuff will happen. Stuff will fall over. This is uneventful. Just spend the next 3 minutes talking about untangling wires. That'll be exciting. There we go. Pull this thing up in the air. Get away. Be gone, beast. Foul creeping. Blah 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 blah. stuff about paralysis and poison and all that poop. Oh dear. Wild timber. No, we're not going to be getting a timber. Although lots of people do get timber. We're just not going to get one. We're going to annihilate it to level up, though. Die, please. Yeah, we win. Quirk's level 16. Does that mean... Nope, doesn't. Never mind. False alarm. False alarm, people. Stop the presses. Okay, now start the presses. Do 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 do. Hi, hi, trainer. Blah blah blah. Turn the volume up a bit. My that wire's a bit tight. That's what she said. Let's go. What we got here? What have you got, you little scamp? Homer. Ooh, rock and roller. That's not good. Burp. Anyway, I'm not very good at burps. Either way, quick attack. Boom. One damage. Solid one damage right there. I think it was one damage. Either way, Quirk's not going to be much use, so we're just going to send out Viper to one hit KO. Well, technically one hit KO. Can't really one hit KO a Rock and Roller unless you've got a... I've forgotten the name, but I know that... God damn it, what's it called? Cough Fag or something. Cough Fag, blah blah blah. But either way, that gives you the ability Mummy, so it wouldn't have sturdy then. But you probably would have knocked it down to like 1 HP already, so... Either way, Rock and Roll is down. That was easy. That guy was a noob, to be honest. What have we got over here? Great ball. That's great. That's great. That's simply freaking amazing. Ooh, what have we got?